So after I did the Yeezys, the CEO of Nike, Mark Parker, wouldn't get on the phone with me for 8 months. After I did the Yeezys, the CEO of Nike, Mark Parker, wouldn't get on the phone with Kanye West for 8 months. Don't let your ego get the best of you.
Motherfucking black Walt Disney, black Steve Jobs, black Howard.